Brave is on a mission to fix what it believes is a broken web. Ads are everywhere. They follow you from site to site to site, collecting personal information, tracking your browsing activity, cluttering up content, all the while slowing you down. The average person downloads more than 2,000 ads and trackers every day. Brave wants to change that. They believe your web browsing data shouldn't be collected without your permission, packaged into a profile, and sold to the highest bidder to be used for even more advertising. Instead, Brave believes it can make the web faster, more secure, and more private without intrusive ads. To accomplish this vision, Brave has built a new web browser for phones and computers, the Brave browser, and an Ethereum-based token called Basic Attention Token, or BAT. The Brave browser blocks ads and trackers that compromise your privacy. To help websites make up for lost revenue, Brave makes it possible to acquire BAT and give it directly to your favorite sites. Or you can enable Brave Rewards, which serves ads that don't collect or sell your data. When you opt into Brave Rewards, the sites you visit are paid in BAT, and you're rewarded too for paying attention to the ads. It's a win for everyone, except all those third-party ad trackers, of course. Learn more at brave.com.